How to fix PS4 error CE-33987-0. To fix PS4 error CE-33987-0, please try these tips. 1. Perform an internet connection test on your console. To do so, go to Settings Network Test Internet Connection to confirm you can connect to the network. 2. Try powering off your modem and /or router and waiting 5 minutes before turning it back on. 3. Update your router's firmware.